shot away from the Ducks. The Knights have added one in the third. It's 4-0 Vegas. Fowler loses an edge and the puck in the neutral zone, and it's going to be a penalty against Alex Tuch, who can't believe it.
Well, Alex Tuch thought it was a phantom fall by
Vegas
Cam
penalty,
Fowler.
Penalty number 89, 2 minutes dripping.
We'll see. Oh. Tuch kind of shakes his head. Watch Fowler. He's going to pivot to his left.
Yeah,
he just loses an edge.
He just blows a wheel.
Yeah, Tuch. Boy, yeah. What a break for Anaheim, because that was going to be a clear-cut two-on-one break for Vegas with all kinds of time.